exciting. I'm in Fort Worth at Dickies Arena, my first time to be here. And Keith Urban is playing tonight. So Dickies has a lot of awesome people on their lineup this month. I think next week is Pitbull. And then close after that is Chris Stapleton. So I am available for dates and will be accepting them immediately in case somebody wants to take me to Chris Stapleton. The person who opened up for Keith Urban was Tyler Hubbard. He's got like two awesome singles on SiriusXM, The Highway, right now. And it is Florida Georgia Line's dynamic duo as a single, Uno! Ah! How cool is that?
Thank you. This is not just a moment in a concert to hold your lights in the air. This is proof positive right here in Texas that what we cannot do alone, we sure as hell can do together. Don't fall for the divide and conquer right now, guys. We are stronger together. We have always been stronger together. And we're different people. Sure, we like different things. We believe in different things. We want different things. We're not meant to be the same. But we can find common ground and make magic just like this happen. This is what I'm talking about. Sometimes it's hard for me to understand that you're teaching me to be a better man. Don't want to take this life granted like I kind of did in 2019. Take a little time, but you're gonna see that I just thought.